I've never been to Russia. I didn't talk to anybody who was identifiably Russian during the two-year run-up to this campaign. I'm not sure I did previously either. I very definitely can't think of anybody who might have been a Russian without my knowledge. No, I think it's a canard.
Stone and Caputo now claim they had forgotten about the meeting, but their memories were refreshed after being shown the text messages. Caputo's lawyer has sent a letter to Congress to update the testimony Caputo gave to the House Intelligence Committee last summer, in which he did not reveal the meeting. But Stone and Caputo are this morning level and he had ever met with any Russians during the campaign.
I've never been to Russia. I didn't talk to anybody who was identifiably Russian during the two-year run-up to this campaign. I'm not sure I did previously either. I very definitely can't think of anybody who might have been a Russian without my knowledge. No, I think it's a canard. I've never been to Russia. I didn't talk to anybody who was identifiably Russian during the two-year run-up to this campaign. I'm not sure I did previously either. I very definitely can't think of anybody.